Yo, what's going on? So doing a reaction video today. It's been a while, but this should get mad views, you know what I'm saying? It's quite trendy. So this guy Lil Nas, he's come across the fucking scene about, I don't know, 2 months ago. He was no one, and now he's fucking got the most played song in the world of all time, whatever, breaking records, fucking Drake's records, people that have been around for a long time, and he's probably gonna die out. So this guy made a song called Old Town Road, and it's currently got fucking like a billion fucking streams or something, and 17 different versions around the world, which is very hard to understand why. A lot of people bop to it, you know what I mean? Like, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town ride. And you know, every time I hear the song, I either get out of the room or fucking cut the radio off. But without further ado, he's got a few songs, right? He's got a new one called Panini. Now, I don't know why he's got this song called Panini. Because I fucking heard it. I've heard Old Town Road on the radio a lot. And it's pissed me off. That's why I always take a Bluetooth device so you can play your own songs. So I'm going to react to this now. And yeah, hope you enjoy. Smash the fucking like button. I've only got 18 subscribers, but you can always dream on, can't you? So subscribe, like, comment, whatever. Here we fucking go! Ray Cyrus, who's that? Oh my god, I don't know who Ray Cyrus is. Oh my god, what? Turn it up, mate. It's gonna get fucking interesting.
Gotta let him fly.
What are you doing?
You're right. That's a horse horse.
Oh. That is a horse horse.
You know what that was?
Daddy.
Whew. That was rough. This should be fine.
What?
Settle in here for the night.
You don't need
sliders.
Mama.
Here we go. Fucking hell.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road.
Fucking hate this.
Ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse.
It's all good. You cheated though. That horse got like a V12, but I ain't even worried about it. I just
keep
flocking.
I seen
you from Compton, right?
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna
take my horse. Bingo. Yeah, now fuck off.
Head down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. God knows stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I kick on back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road. I wanna ride till I can't get.
But I can't do anymore. I've had it up to here. I can't do it. But 220 million views in for about a month, I think. How has this guy got that? And then Playboy Carti can't even get a fucking 100 million views. Oh well. The video is alright. I don't know who Billy Ray Cyrus is. I don't know how he's got big this quick. I'm not hating, but I just don't know how he's got big off this. You know what I mean? Oh yeah, there's a massive thing going on that he's gay. There's nothing wrong with that, but I mean, that's you know what I mean? It's mad how people get famous in like fucking no time. Oh well. I hope you like this bloody video. If you don't, obviously drop a dislike comment because I don't give a fuck. Comment, subscribe. See you in a bit.